Sydney Analytical is a board characterisation facility which covers research excellence across the university, and it has four major arms, one in vibrational spectroscopy, one in X-ray techniques, one in magnetic resonance, and also for drug discovery. We also interact with ANSTO for access to the synchrotron facilities and the neutron facilities.
Under the academic leadership of Professor Peter Lay, the Sydney Analytical team have landed on a trifecta of great people, great processes, and great equipment.
You can treat Sydney Analytical as a kind of one-stop shop in terms of material characterisation, and it's not only with access to the gear, you get access to people that understand how the equipment needs to be run, how it can be challenged, and how you can actually maximise the equipment to answer the toughest questions.
The only thing we want our researchers to be constrained by is their imaginations.
We have a great diversity of instrumentation which can be used across many fields. We cover everything from clinical medicine all the way through to arts and museums and everything in between.
Museums are hungry for this sort of expertise, for this sort of analysis. The university holds an extraordinary depth and breadth of collections. We're bringing all those collections together in a brand new museum. So we're really excited working with Sydney Analytical. I think we're going to be the envy of many museums around Australia, in fact, internationally.
These state-of-the-art research facilities are paramount to our strategy for delivering transformational research for the broader University of Sydney nano community.
To move technology through from bench all the way through into multiple clinical trials and treatment for product and patients. There is no way we can take technology through that path unless we understand the materials we're working with. So by having Sydney Analytical to characterise the materials for us and do it in such a systematic and professional manner allows us to be able to truly accelerate the process of commercialisation.
Robotics is going to be a crucial component of Sydney Analytical and will help develop capabilities that are not just state-of-the-art but are leading in scientific research.
Sydney Analytical has over 30 instruments. More than 10 of those are state-of-the-art in terms of what is available in the world. One is unique in the world.
I think we're putting in place infrastructure second to none in the country. And I think the people who are coming to us, the feedback from our researchers, suggests that they agree with that too. It's also critical for our students. We want our PhD students and indeed our undergraduate students to be learning and developing their skills in the best environment possible. They drive a lot of research energy, and when they've got great infrastructure led by great researchers, amazing things can happen.